everybody, and welcome back to the fifth episode of Stucky Power Show for Season 5! Each one of us characters will be winning and lose this round here. Each character won 30 for the bunch of participants, but if they don't, you'll be eliminated. Now let's see all the characters first.
I wonder what's on the newspaper today.
Ho ho ho! Nah.
Hey, who's talking to me? Was it a child, kid, or some other stuff? Okay, never mind. Let's just go back to the newspaper.
Nah.
I told you, stop talking during newspaper reading. If you do that one more time, I'm gonna call the police on you. So today I think we have some good news for everyone, but if you see Hurricane Idalia, because we just created a new hurricane called Hurricane Idalia. Idalia is named after an Italian country in Europe, but now it's devastating through all the north, south,
of Carolina and Florida too.
So if you see a hurricane in the sky or on the outside, you should be seeking shelter in the hurricane shelter.
Because hurricane shelters need some food, supplies, batteries, water, flashlights, and gas. Say hello to my little buddy, call myself. Come on now, little buddy, you gotta say hi to my people. Stop repeating what I say, my Tom. You know what? I'll push you to say hi. Who am I, best friend guy? There's a woman in the dishwasher of the faucet. Okay, since you're all here, we've got the four balls that won for the last time. So in that case, Ginger, Chini 2, and Pim must be eliminated somehow. Let's see who's eliminated.
What? Oh no!
Hey Santa. What is it, Ben? You see this? Then I created the carbonara spaghetti ever! Ooh, wow! This looks delicious to me. I could take a bite of this. But wait, Ben, in the flashback, how did you make carbonara spaghetti? In my flashback, I just did it as a chef like this. And that's how I like this for me and you. Okay then, now let's chop the spaghetti off into pieces! So good, made with eggs, hard cheese. Although I don't like hard cheese a little bit, but yeah, I think it's called Parmesan cheese. So anyways, it's made with black pepper and spaghetti. Very delicious though. Oh man, pasta feels like it's in my stomach with hard cheese, also called Parmesan cheese, eggs, black pepper, and spaghetti. That was so good that I created the most. But now it's time for me to drink apple juice. Excuse me, also known as pardon me.
Go 5-day because it does make it wrong and does not look right because they're up for elimination. I think we'll change your digit to again. Guys, you know what to do. We'll change your digit to or period. We have to give him the next episode. For the next episode. So vote now!